Welcome to Hardcrash Stadium, birthplace of the Microhard Mutilators. Today's game brought to you by Microhard Crash and Burn Technologies. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The new Yuck Tyrants go up against the Microhard Mutilators. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my mental.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. And it's first and 10. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. Second down and a lot. Take risks and just chuck the ball. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. And that's another turnover for.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
And it's first and 10. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
Second down and 2. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And he's running like a moose right. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. And it's first and 10.
It's a zap attack. It's like when you shuffle your...
Fumble! You've got to protect the ball better than that. And the defense scrummed it out and came up with the ball. And he finds open space. He's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. The 10. This defender is not going to be stopped. Once he picked up that loose ball, he was going to score or die trying. Luckily for him, he scores! Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They just...
It goes right through. looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
You've got to avoid those spikes or you'll be a mutant pincushion.
I was a chubby kid, Grim. My parents sent me to fat camp. My big brother told me as soon as he gets there, stab the first kid you see and no one will mess with you. So I get off the bus at the camp, some kid runs up to me and stabs me.
And it's first and ten. There, maybe a yard. Second down and nine. He is fighting for every yard. He broke free and has open field in front of him. And they're catching up.
Joke, jump, do something.
Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten. Great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about bad hit.
Yeah, most likely in a car for wasn't home.
Second down and nine.
You know, this berserk 30 kicking fans in a kill.
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Boom! That is such bullshit. This game is bucket rigged. I tell you, the programmers are speeding up the defense. I'm gonna write an email to that fucker.
Nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
First down and seven. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and ten. Second down in a... Look out! That's an all-out attack on the QB. You know, in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the MFL, yeah, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. And that'll be second down and four. With another pick, the QB says, oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and ten. soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, man.
Second down and a lot. Cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And it's first and ten. More to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and ten.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All we need is 77 to bite it.
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, the strawberry field's dirty trick. As my mentor Hunter used to say, I don't advocate drugs, alcohol, narcotics, or insanity to an... Oh, it's a punishing hit! I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of one. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one!
And he was stuck to him like glue. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
That ball was almost intercepted. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten. And he just wrestles away from that.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. Good communication is important.
And it's first and ten. Punishing hit that was. And that's how you make it with the vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwan Galaxy phone.
And it's first and ten. With multiple interceptions. The QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, he'd probably have an interception, though.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat off?
And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
It's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten. The way to move the chains, that's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man. Like a haiku.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. Good throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. Third down and long. And that's a large feet, dirty brick. Look at him go. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field. Is called a bullshit penalty. Third down and never, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Down and the QB is saying his prayers. And he's off. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb.
I know I've said never hit a man when he's down. He's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
First down and one.
Hot one, hot two,
And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and ten. Man, he shoveled his feet so well on that play. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and ten. This guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. The offense has no running backs left, so they will lose all running plays in their playbook. And it's first and ten.
See that boot, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
He scores!
Toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Here comes the kicker.
I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were gonna tell me a story like, here's the kicker. My turn on the one.
Boom! And it's first and ten. And he's off to the races. He's not going down. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And one saver there. And it's first and ten. Interception. This quarterback is going to listen. Hey, Bricks, you were hit more than a few times like that in your career.
140 times to be exact, in one game to be more exact, during one play to be more and more exact. It wasn't even a game, actually. Coach just laid into me on the sidelines.
And it's first and ten.
Take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
Second down and long. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Down and, well, good luck. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Oh, nice hit!
Yeah,
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. Under 2 minutes, a timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. Wow, surprised me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I do.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And he's running like a moose right now. And it's first and ten. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Second down and 10. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down and 10. And the defense goes for the jugular. And the whistle blows the play dead, along with the quarterback. The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful, because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's first and 10. Another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah, that's why he's so popular.
Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I... Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
The Microhard Mutilators were soundly mutilated today and forfeit the game. They battled hard, but still got their butts handed to them.
Gross. I hope there weren't any orc butts involved.
I kind of like orc butts, especially with some Dijon mustard and a smoked pickle relish. Not bad's living.
Let's go down to the field and see what the game's MVP thinks of today's outcome. fan want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every other...